Hi everyone, I'm Farida and I'm so glad to be back. It's a beautiful day today. Oh no, it sounds like a rain. I wonder where rain comes from. And I wonder why there is thunder and lightning. See, I can hear the sounds of thunder. So children, today we are going to learn all about the rain. Are you all ready? So, do you know kids what season we are in? This is rainy season or monsoon season. So children, can you hear the sound of rain? See, it's raining so heavily. So children, what do we do? When it is raining heavily, what do we do? How do we go out? How do we protect ourselves? Don't worry, I will tell you what to do. So kids, now I will show you how to protect yourself from getting wet in the rains. Now, what do I have? How do we protect ourselves? I will show you what do I have. I have raincoat. This is raincoat and it is made up of plastic so that water will easily slide off. And this raincoat you will wear whenever it is raining. You have to wear and go out. And this raincoat will help you protect yourself in keeping dry. So don't forget to wear raincoat. Always wear raincoat when you go out, children. This is very important. Now, what do we have next? How do we protect our feet from getting wet? We will protect our body, but what about the feet? We have to protect our feet also. So, to protect your feet, I have gumboots. These are gumboots and even rainy sandals. You can either wear gumboots or rainy sandals. To protect your feet. It is made up of rubber and you can then play in the mud as much as you want and you can splash in the puddles and you can enjoy yourself in rains. So don't forget to wear gumboots or sandals. It's very important. So now kids, what else do we use in rainy season? Oh, this is umbrella. And this is also used in rainy season. People either use umbrella or they wear raincoat and gumboots. Even umbrella will keep yourself dry. It will help protect your head and your whole body. So don't forget to take your umbrella whenever it is raining. So these are all the rain wear. This is umbrella. This is raincoat. The gumboots. Don't forget, these are all rainwear. So kids, if you want to enjoy rains, always remember to wear your rainwear. This will prevent yourself from falling sick. So if you have liked my video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. I will be back with new topic. Until then, goodbye.